Very good evening. I never thought I'd get back in this arena on a one table situation, but here I am. And as you know, it's the Snooker Legends. We're going to have a great evening. We've got some of the all-time greats who have played on this one table situation, and three of them have won the world title. And I'm certain a lot of you were here or watched on the television at that time. What we've got, basically, we're going to have two matches in the first half of the show. We're going to have Cliff Thorburn playing John Parrott. I'm sorry, Jimmy White playing John Parrott, and Cliff Thorburn playing Alex Higgins. Here we go. Golf ball into the basket. Yes! Thank you very much. So, just as I put my stuff away, can I introduce you to a lady who's certainly added a lot to the game of snooker. Glamour, call it what you will. But certainly one of the best referees we've had. Could you please put your hands together for Michaela Tabb? From Liverpool, 1991 world champion, John Parrott! And his opponent, a legend of the Crucible, unfortunately our committee title has never been, or was never destined to be his. We've seen him in Donkeys in the Jungle. And we got through that. But a super player who's dear to everybody's heart, the one, the only, the whirlwind, Jimmy White! Two frames. If it's one frame each, there will be a black ball decider to decide the winner of this match. Over to you, Michael. So no pressure.
Who wants to come? First frame. John Parrott. Four. Five. 9. Ten. Seventeen. Eighteen. Five. 26. 26. 1. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. 17. 24. 25. 30. 21.
Jet lag.
37. See, that's what you get for picking up. 38. 45. 46. Tiffany. Four. Sixty-one. Seventy-four.
64. Well, that would have been a marvellous start to the Legends Tour, a century, but nevertheless, Jimmy White takes the first frame.
Second frame. Give me white. Tip.
Yeah, it was unlucky.
Six.
Played with a double. Go on, Jimmy.
On par at six.
We've heard that before.
One. Eight.
Come on, let's go on.
Give me right eight. One. Three. Give me white three. One. Five. 10. Eleven. Sixteen. 17.
17. Does that go, mate?
Not for me. Giving on the spectators.
Went. 21. 26.
I'll be round for tune schools tomorrow.
27. 30. 31. 38. 39.
I think the brown's the most obvious ball to go for, don't you? John Parrott is 41 the lead. Two reds, two colours, and Jimmy White will need snookers.
You could get a job as a commentator.
47.
If it wasn't for Willie, you'd really believe I was one.
Three.
48 points to lead, 43 left on the table.
Thank you, Dad.
It's okay. Well, unlucky, but a great reply from John Parrott. That's one frame all. Black ball game. It's all on the black. Michaela will toss the coin. Jimmy won the toss and has put John in. This is close, this is close. Jimmy's having a look at the potting angle. It's a mighty thin one. Where's the black going? Where's the cue ball going? Safe. Will it cut in?
Yes, it will.
Well,
I've got to miss that. You're going to say no, it won't.
No, no. Watch out the top left corner pocket for the in-off. Ladies and gentlemen, winner of the first match on the black, John Parrott. Ladies and gentlemen, John Parrott and Jimmy White. As Michaela now quickly sets up the balls for the next match, we took you back to 1991 there. Now we're going to go back to 1980. And remember the Iranian embassy? Eh? And the SAS flying through the windows and all that. Eh? Good job it wasn't Everest double glazing, I suppose. And the Crucible switchboard was inundated with people, get back to the snooker. Sensible people, I presume. But it was because of a match between these two gentlemen. 1980. A man who also made a maximum break here, a 147. First overseas player to win the world championship. And that, of course, was the Canadian, the grinder. But he was the 1980 world champion. Would you please welcome, from Canada, Cliff Thorburn! And his opponent didn't win it that year, but we just had to wait for two more years till he won it for a second time. Who'll ever forget those emotional scenes in 1982 when this man beat Ray Reardon in the final? Would you please welcome a man who, to my mind, changed the game of snooker, made it exciting, getting people on the edge of the seats. Would you please welcome 1972, 1982 world champion, the one, the only, the Hurricane, Alex Higgins!
Head, my darling.
Remember, once again, two frames.
Two frames? Oh, best of 19.
It'll seem like that, Cliff.
First frame. Cliff Thorburn.
one. Alex Higgins, 8. Six. Seven.
That's my flower show.
14.
No. Heavy balls we're using.
14. One. Seven. With Thorburn 8. One. Seven. Alex Higgins, seven. Three.
Really funny.
I could get there once.
Thorburn, three. One. Alex Higgins, one.
superb shot there from Cliff, but they do say introduce that shot into the game. They say you introduce that shot in the game.
Seven. Eight. Sixteen. Thorburn 80.
Cliff at the moment is 31 points in front with a possible 59 left on the table. Oh, still a chance.
Thorburn, one.
32 behind. Still 51 left on the table.
One.
All the places in all the world.
Lago. Alex Higgins, eight.
Six. 18 points the difference now.
Oh!
Alex Higgins, six.
Does the blue come to the rescue, Cliff? Yes. That's the word from behind the shot.
Red ball.
Oh, Good shot.
One.
Could be the frame winner. 19 points in front. The yellow to go 25 points in front with 25 left on the table.
Five.
It's not for your benefit, Cliff. I know you know these things.
Seven.
Just the green needed, but he may need the rest.
What gave you the hint?
And the rest made all the difference.
Alex Higgins, three.
22 the difference, 22 on the table. Oh, hello! Hello!
Alex Higgins, 4.
So.
We believe you. Where's the cute? Where's that pink?
For Thorben, 5.
23 in the game and just 13 on the table. Good shot from Cliff on the ping, and that's the first game to Cliff Thorburn.
Hey, leave it on. They f***ing never gave me a f***ing sponsor. Make sure you put it on. Put it on. Bring it on.
You know, I got as high as number 10 in the world. If I'm going to say to you, you're a nice guy, it's in your face. If I'm going to say you're in your face. It happened again. F**k the money, f**k the snooker, f**k the pool, f**k everything. This is Jimmy, my friend. He killed 6 people in 3 years.
Never mind.
From Malta, the tornado, Tony Drago.
I still believe I'm good enough. But good enough for what? Fun and torture at the same time.
After this frame, there'll be a 20-minute interval, and as I say, there's a possibility for one lucky ticket holder that he could play on this match table. Jimmy White's going to be one of those players playing in the four ball. It's going to be either Cliff or Alex. So a great opportunity to play in the Crucible Arena. So if you've not bought a ticket, buy one at the interval and we'll be drawing it out straight after. Second frame. I think it's Alex to break.
Second frame, Alex Higgins to break. Higgins at eight.
I think he spotted something. Where's the cue ball going? Where's the cue ball going?
It sounds like Guinness, isn't it?
Well spotted.
Four. Seven. 18. 19. 35. 31. 32. 37. 37. 37.
Oh. Just got into the cue ball a little bit too much there. 25 points behind, Alex.
Alex against four.
The best of contacts there.
Lucky.
Six.
Up. Yeah, good shot.
Thank you. 20. Thorburn, 21.
Forty two the difference, 35 on the table. Two snookers required. Hi, Alex. Good effort, just too hard.
8. Thorburn, 8.
So that's it, the second match goes to Cliff Thorburn. Is that the one? Let me check. 492-789. Come down, sir, you've got a game. He's got a pair of Dennis Taylor glasses with him. Well, that's marvellous. Now then, it's getting you down here. That can you do a fireman's lift? The other player has come from Canada and bid an awful lot of money on the internet for charities, for snooker equipment, for underprivileged children. So while Roy's making his way round, could you please put your hands together for Gil Lamont? Well done, Gil.
Good luck, enjoy it.
Where's the butcher? Here he is. Don't put them Dennis Taylor glasses on yet. Gilly's going to partner Alex Higgins, and you're going to have the pleasure of partnering Jimmy White. So, just let you get down, I'll give you the cue. It's a lovely cue as well, as it happens. There's the cue, I hope it's to your liking. Are you left or right-handed? Oh, okay. Well, no, it's a right-handed cue, you're all right. There's a bit of chalk, okay. So now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome back two of the great legends of the game that have lit up snooker for all those years. Alex Hurricane Higgins and Jimmy the Whirlwind White. Roy. Best of luck, guys. Tell you what, Roy, he looks as though he's come prepared, doesn't he? Nice coat, both. You were caught unawares here. Are you going to take the tie off or tuck it in? You're going to tuck it in? Okay. She's very strict, is Michaela. Come on, Roy. We love you, Roy.
Thank you. Have a good game.
I know, he's got the Dennis Taylor glass. He's either that or he's a welder. No, he's a welder. He's a welder, definitely a welder.
Ed, Gil. Right, Roy, have a good game, darling.
Thank you.
Alex, do you want to call? It's ahead. Jimmy? Thank you. Team White, Tipperary. Bell?
Roy, have a word. Team have a word, Roy.
One. Four. Five. Ten. Eleven. Eighteen. Nineteen. Alex Higgins, 19. One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
70. Twenty-three. 26. 27.
It was a good trap you left here, Roy, wasn't it?
42. 50. 51. 57. 65. 70. 74. 76. 79. 83.
94.
Come on, Roy! Interesting, wasn't it?
Well done. Thank you.
Roy, what can I say on your debut? You've made 100 break. Well done, mate. 101 was it? Can I have my chalk back now? Ladies and gentlemen, Gil Lamont and Roy Butcho, thank you very much. Well played, lads. Alex Hurricane Higgins. A one frame challenge to decide who gets the trophy. And there is a trophy there. You see it? There's the trophy. No, not you, Michaela, the trophy. Yeah. So would you please welcome back the 1980 world champion Cliff Thorburn and the 1991 world champion John Parrott! Are you all right, Roy? Did you get the case? He's going to get Roy the case. Okay. Okay, Michaela, over to you. Roy's sitting comfortably.
Thank you. Who wants to call, gentlemen? It's a tale, my darling.
Always a pleasure to have you.
Thank you. John Parrott, Tobruk.
You never lose it, do you, Cliff?
You sure do.
Three. The Thorburn 4.
It's all right, I'll walk past you when you're on the job.
One.
A lot of people don't think that this is a job.
Any ideas for the next one?
Yellow for.
Eleven. You have bloody good things, don't you?
John Parrott, 19.
It's a nice table.
Can you get through to the back? You can't tell from this angle.
What, commentator's eye?
Hello.
Yeah, I can.
He can. Good shot.
Thorburn one.
Yeah, right. I got through to the black.
Would have fooled me. I don't think it went.
One. Nine.
14.
Keep on going.
Seventy-two.
78.
Want to take this one, Roy?
Don't get Roy on, we'll never get him off. And present John Parrott with the first Snooker Legend Trophy. There you go. Well done, John. Commiserations, Cliff.